Happy Father's Day. I have the best father-in-law in the world, and I love you. Happy Father's Day.
You know, Father's Day is a very special day for all us fathers. You know, even though, you know, some fathers have the children, you know, by their side 24/7, and, you know, some fathers don't. Some fathers move away in life, but sometimes they have to understand when they move away, they have to understand how to be a father. See, my father, I was with him all my life. I mean, all my youthful days, him and my mom struggling, doing what they gotta do to make ends meet. That taught me a better situation, how to be a better man, how to understand the change gonna come one day. Mama always said that. On Father's Day weekend, to all the fathers over the world, I would love to enjoy this video, enjoy your day, and believe in yourself that you did the best you could when you could. How you do it as you do. It's a big old world out here for us, you know. It's always, when you look at a lot of professional athletes, football players, basketball players, you only see their mom. Not in all cases, but the majority of times what you see, we need to change as a father. Me as being a middle-aged father, grooming myself to be like my father, Mr. Major Lewis from McDaniel. It's your day. No more talk, no more delay. Let's get to it. You're already into it. Chef King Lorelei coming at you on Father's Day weekend. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers over the world, especially my dad. Love you, man. Mr. Major McDaniel.
Now this song right here is dedicated to all the daddies over the world, to all the hardworking daddies. I know. They give some fathers a bad name, but all daddies are not like that. Got some hardworking daddies out there that take care of their family, raise their children right. This is for y'all. Yeah, we love all the mothers too, so we ain't hating on it. We're just telling the truth. Cause daddies, we love y'all.
Dad's the kind of man who always done what he should. Everything can always go right, but he done the best he could. He went out of his way for his fellow man. He stood by his belief and followed God's plan. Hey, daddy, I want you to know that I love you. Talking about that.
What's going on? What's going on? It's your boy, Chef King Lorelei, coming at you on Father's Day weekend. Special dedication to my dad today, Mr. Major Lewis McDaniel. You know, just a little history about my dad. Old country man, you know, loving the day. Taught me a lot of morals of life, how to be a man, from a young man to a right now older man, doing what I do in life. He always told me, you know what I'm saying, whatever you do in life, just do the best you can do. Don't worry about what everybody else thinks. You know, it's a special Father's Day weekend to all the fathers all over the world. Hope you enjoy the video, Dad. You know, just let you know I love you. And I appreciate all the things you've done for us, me and my brother, Michael McDaniel, especially for the things you've done for my mother, Ms. Eloise McDaniel. Happy Father's Day to you. It's the beginning of the video. More to come. Chef King Lorelei coming at you on Father's Day weekend. See, my dad always had this saying, you know, it tickled me to death. And every time I see him, I ask him, hey, who is the real Mr. Major Lewis McDaniel? She'll say, Mr. Major Lewis McDaniel, the one and only. If there's another one, you must be a phone. I love that, Dad. Love you too. Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day. And once again, Happy Father's Day. Everything didn't always go right, but he done the best he could. He went out of his way for his fellow man. Stood by his belief and followed God's plan. Hey, Daddy, I want you to know that I love you. Talking about Daddy.
Hey, Dad, I know you're probably going to be fishing or hunting on Father's Day, but I just want to wish you a happy Father's Day. And to all the fathers in the world, we wish you a happy Father's Day, and we love you.
Bell and TJ and old Raymond too, and a couple of other guys that kind of